Good morning. Welcome. This is a special edition of Menah's Matinee, and I'm in my inspiration room. And I just changed the art in here this week because Emmanuel at Emmanuel ALPC sent me a bunch of art from the Bahamas, and it's all for sale. But I put it up so you can see it, and it just made this room feel so incredible and amazing. So I'm just excited to be here this morning. And what I wanted to share, the message for Menah's Matinee, it's music and musings, is gratitude, giving gratitude. And I wanted to think about the ways that sometimes we want to give gratitude as gifts, and I like gifts, but most gifts, not all the time, can we give gifts that are tangible, that we can feel in our hands. Even hugs right now, we can't really give. And some of our most precious gifts are intangible. You can only feel them in your heart. It's like spiritual gifts of love and friendship and laughter and music. And sometimes when we feel that we have nothing to give, we don't think we can give anything. But I want to use this example of the one piece I'm going to play based on this drum, which is sort of symbolic. This drum came from Sierra Leone in West Africa from my people, so it's got some ancestral energy. And the piece that I'm going to play is a little drummer boy. And I just love that piece for so many reasons. And so with my sanctified imagination, I've recreated this scene because I looked at the lyrics and it starts and it says, "Come, they told me, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, a newborn king to see, our finest gifts we bring." And so I can imagine, you know, with my sanctified imagination, the three wise men, and you know, they're white dudes, the pictures that I've seen most of the time, they're all white men with beards and whatnot. And so I can just see them walking along, you know, it's like, and then there's this little black boy. I'm just going to call him like black boy, the drummer boy. I'm going to call him Emmanuel. And he's walking along with them. And they're like, "We're going to go see the newborn king." And Emmanuel is like, "So am I." And they're like, "Yeah, we've got some gifts to bring for him." And he says, "So do I." And they said, "We have gold, frankincense, and myrrh. What do you have?" Said, I've got something, you know, because we don't always tell people stuff. He just says, "I've got something." And so the lyrics in the song said that when he arrived, the little drummer boy arrived, he asked, he says, "Can I play for him?" And Mary nodded. So he asked and she assented. And then it said, the lamb, the ox and the lamb kept time. So the animal energy joined in and it said, "I played my best for him and then he smiled at me." And so what I love about that is that Mary, symbolizing the divine feminine, acknowledged and the little baby Jesus affirmed his gift of just music and just his drum. And so because of the way we can give gratitude just with thankfulness, I mean, I'm so thankful for so many things, my family, my friends, my job at Virginia Tech, just Virginia Tech, being part of Hokie Nation and my amazing colleagues in the Office for Inclusion and Diversity and Strategic Affairs. They've just been amazing and fabulous to work with. And so I've got a lot of gratitude I just want to share, and I want to share this song.
Thank you.
So thank you for joining me for Menah's Matinee, giving gratitude. And I wish you all a wonderful holiday season and holiday break, and looking forward to the new year. And I'll be doing these probably on Sunday mornings, the first Sunday, just the first Sunday of every month. Just sharing a little music, just putting out a little intangible gratitude every Sunday into the world. So I wish you all just wonderful blessings. So be blessed. Big hug.